Hi dear friends, in this video I will tell you how can you check mobile phone battery power. The unit used to measure battery power is mAh. We will check mAh power of these two batteries. It is very easy to measure the cell phone mobile phone battery power in mAh. The first requirement to do this is a USB meter. This meter has USB input and USB output. This meter tells four things. Number one, voltage. Number two, time of charging. Number three, ampere. And number four, mAh power. The detailed video of this meter is also available on my channel. You can watch. The second requirement is this analog bulb of 5 volts. Each bulb uses 0.5 ampere and the both uses 1 ampere current. This is a regular USB cable and I attached these two bulbs with this cable. The next requirement is a universal charger. This is a damaged universal charger. I attached wires with its terminals to get current and a USB female jack at the end. Let's attach our battery with our universal charger. When the battery is properly connected with charger, a light will shine. Let's attach our ampere meter with charger. It is turned on. It is telling its voltage. Let's attach our bulbs with the output of our ampere meter. It will turn on instantly. You can watch battery is losing its voltage. This is telling its time. This is telling its mAh drainage. This is telling its ampere. We will attach both batteries with the same system and shoot its video. You can watch video of both in two windows. The competition is started. Both have the same time and we are playing it at the same time. After 5 minutes, they are lost about 100 mAh power. We are playing video at very high speed. They are losing their power at high speed. Q mobile battery has less voltage than Nokia, but both batteries are equal at the time. I want to know which battery is better. I am very excited to know it. It is about 20 minutes. Both are trying hard. As time passing, they are losing their power. About 400 mAh current is lost. Oh no, the Q mobile battery is dimming. It is about end of its power. It is turned off after 30 minutes at 490 mAh power. But the Nokia battery is still running. I think it is very brave battery. You can do it. Work hard. Work hard. Now it's crossing 650 mAh. Great. But I think it is also dimming now. Oh no, it also lost its power after 45 minutes at 705 mAh. Friends, you watched our first battery lost its power after 30 minutes at 490 mAh. The second battery is lost its power after 45 minutes at 705 mAh. Both batteries are same to watch, but they are greatly different from inside. You can check power of every battery with this method. Thank you very much for watching.